Okay, let's do it. Do you come alive? No. Do you come alive? Do you come alive? Do you come alive? Some of them come alive. Oh God. They do. Oh, it's four of them. And they don't have horrible AIs. He's not getting a staggered even. Okay. I just realized their heads are horses. Why do they have horse heads? Do all of them have horse heads? Oh. Wait, oh, they don't have a head. Oh, so it's only the ones with heads. They all wake up. I need a bow. Let's see if we can do this with a bow. I don't think I can possibly do this with a rapier. I think at the very least I have to have a slash weapon, because not doing any AoE against four enemies is not great. Use regular arrows. Oh, I don't have too many. They don't aggro. They aggro. They totally aggro. I couldn't move! I literally pushed roll! Oh my God, dude. There's actually just no way to deal with these guys. They're fucking impossible. Alright. Well, rolling doesn't work. Shooting doesn't work. My rapier doesn't work. Let's change it up big time. Heavy armor. What's my best heavy armor? We're gonna fucking weigh ourselves down big time. Oh, I can't even wear that one, right? Okay, well, we don't have to weigh down our head, I guess, because literally none of the elements are better. Which is the one? That worked. To be fair, I don't think any of it was because of the armor. It was just because I'm using a weapon that big bonks. What was I wearing before? Black leather? Hear the rain outside. I don't know what legs I was wearing before. Why do these need so much strength? They're just pants. Petrified something. Twinkling titanite. Oh. Let's change your weapon back. Should I keep that on the... It puts me at 53% instead of 26. Weapon, left arm, visions of shield. Okay. Shit. it hitting his shield? Did you see what he was doing? He was summoning somebody. That would have been real bad. That would have made the fight a lot harder. Okay, well, first try. I feel like there's supposed to be a good view here, but it's just more mountains. Spell quartz ring. Oh, magic defense. Going now. We're going down a long, long way. Okay. I hope we don't have to go down that elevator more than once. That lever's there, but I wouldn't mind a bonfire. Is this their way of telling me to light a torch? Singing? This is cool. So weird. So you know we're so far below everything, but now we have like the tree roots. It's like Dark Souls 1 again. Unfortunately, we have enough souls that we need to go back and level up, so. Not too many level ups these days.
Is that a shard you found? Here to see
however. Oh right, I forgot we got. We might have gotten more than one. Nope, okay. Only one. Still nice. Let's get that dexterity up even more. Oh, wait a second. It's only going up by one now. That seems pretty shit. I feel like there's some drop-off. I get just as much damage, even though my weapon's not strength-based, from going strength. feel like there's no point in leveling up dexterity more. At least this, I still get some resistances, but I haven't had a problem with curse, petrify, at all. Endurance for poise isn't too bad, honestly, but only one stamina. You're basically getting it for poise only. I want to put in strength. Also, we're like, what, 2k short for one more level? I think this will be a little too big, but... Oh no, perfect. Okay. That was perfect.
There.
Level 124. Shrine of Amana. So keep bringing a torch. Beanpole head? Oh, I can't get past. It's like a hand. An enemy? They are. I thought since they didn't attack at first that maybe like they'd be, maybe they weren't an enemy. But no, very much enemy. Are you weary of merchant? Oh. Okay. Huh. Probably want to use our ring for extra poise. Oh! Fuck you! These dudes are all over here. Oh there's so many. Oh, I rolled in water. Oh, didn't I knock down the person with the loot over here? Tidenite. Good shit. Oh shit, she stopped. You can keep singing.
You were coming. And stop singing.
Oh.
We are Milfinito. We are here to sing to those bound by death and dark.
Okay.
We will sing here forever. As we always have from long, long ago. We know nothing of the world outside. And why should we? For we will never leave. Do you seek King Vendrick?
I guess so.
But what is a king, after all? We know nothing of the world outside. For we will never leave here. When we sing, the little ones dance. The little ones grant comfort to those who bear death and dark. This is what we were taught. Is there anything wrong? Perhaps this will help.
Oh.
This is all that we can do. When we sing, this...
Try gesture? I don't know how to gesture. I'm sure there's gotta be a... I mean, these aren't that helpful, as I'm on using a controller, but, I don't even see it on there anyway. Curse. Oh, this shit again. Where was it coming from? Oh, that little barrel. She gonna start singing again? Kinda liked it. Oh. They did not like me lighting that torch. They did not like it one bit. Oh, he aggroed. She's singing again, so those ones in the water don't aggro anymore. Drop a lot of items. Or am I wearing the ring? I'm not wearing the ring even. Dragon farm. Dragon D's nut. Oh. There's fog there. Oh, they stopped getting entranced. What's with this? Huh. So is this gonna be another boss? It's a darker mist.